enforcement agencies across the Midwest had launched an all-out manhunt for Richard Grissom. The violent partner was believed to be responsible for the abductions of Joan Butler, Christine Rouge, and Teresa Brown. Word of the investigation spread, tips about Grissom's whereabouts and more in.
Very nice.
There are some
You're the big brother now. You are the big brother. I know. We're getting your supper ready. Get your supper ready. First time for the babies to be out of the playpen. They gotta figure out now where they're at. We just had them out for a little bit. Had to get the playpen all cleaned up. It's all ready to put them back in. Get their food mixed up. Let them have a little playtime out here. Val, what are you doing? Val! Easy does it. I know it. Get your darn supper ready, huh? Alright, I will. And sweet baby, that's Betty. Oh my goodness. Annie says, uh-oh, got a new group. All right. All righty. Man, oh man, you're loud. You are loud. You're very loud. You're silly. I hear you. Alright, let me work on the food. And we got, I'm going to call you Rowdy. You're all done? All right, tell me, get you out right now? Right now? You're sure? You're ready? Hey, our little girl, she's nice and quiet. Don't get her out first. She's not making a peep. Yeah, she's not making a peep. She's a good girl. Yeah. Not like Rowdy. I know it. Okay, watch out. We gotta get you. Get it off the door. Okay. Let me down.